Are you a multifaceted person, or
you've
learned?
No, I've actually learned. You know, whatever work I have done till now, thank you to TV. You know, TV has taught me a lot, from dancing to acting to action to everything. So whatever take right now I might have given on screen, it's all because of my TV experience.
So do you feel that now there's no barriers for young television actors in Bollywood?
Definitely. Yeah, because you know now that you know the industry is you know growing, so you know they need you know a lot of actors you know to promote their you know to be a part of the film. So I'm really happy that like you know with the kind of roles I'm being offered, and plus the kind of you know people are like you know working with me.
Jay, how awesome was to share screen space with Mr. Sunil
Shetty? It was very nice. He's
given part of time, was there any learning kind of a process?
Definitely, he's a very down-to-earth person. Plus, you know, it was a great experience working with him. As a human being too, I've learned a lot from him, because you know he has taught me one thing, that you know however big you are in life, but you know you need to be down-to-earth and you need to respect people, whoever you know wherever you are in life. So one thing is this, and second thing is like you know we have actually worked a lot in every scene. So he has taught me a lot, you know, scene by scene, to you know how exactly to. Give a perfect scene.
Was it hard for you to working with one big mammoth and would be mammoth?
Oh yes, it was. I was very consciously, it was an effort, and I knew what I'm doing. And Jay is a seasoned actor. He doesn't need any introduction. Everybody knows. But I, of course, as I have not worked with Jay, so it was like, you know, one or two days later, after the shooting started, I realized that how brilliant this guy is, and it was really fun shooting with Jay Bhanushali.
मैं इतना खुश हूँ कि मैं एक्चुअली मैं क्या महसूस कर रहा हूँ वो मैं बता ही नहीं सकता हूँ, क्योंकि मैं इतना खुश हूँ. और इट्स ये जो जर्नी है वो अभी शुरू हुआ है, और उसके लिए मैं इतना थैंकफुल हूँ टू एवरीवन जिसने भी मुझे सपोर्ट किया यहाँ तक पहुँचने के लिए. जो मेरा पूरा यूनिट है, जो मेरा पूरा क्रू है, जो मेरा डायरेक्टर है, को स्टार्स है, स्पेशल मेंशन टू मिस्टर आनंद कुमार माय डायरेक्टर हु इज़ लाइक अ ब्रदर टू मी, मिस्टर आर्यन सक्सेना माय राइटर, मिस्टर सुनील शेट्टी हु इज़ सच अ अमेजिंग अमेजिंग मैन, एंड बहुत ही खुश हूँ मैं और कुछ कह नहीं सकता हूँ, क्योंकि मैं इतना खुश हूँ कि मैं क्या बताऊँ आपको, आपको समझ में आ सकता है कि मैं क्या कह रहा
हूँ.
जी, बहुत ही कंफर्टेबल एक्सपीरियंस था ऐसे एक्टर्स के साथ काम करके. जैसे ये नहीं, कभी ऐसे महसूस नहीं हुआ था कि मैं एक इतने बड़े इतने सीनियर एक्टर्स के साथ काम कर रहा हूँ, जैसे आशुतोष राणा जी है, जैसे सुनील शेट्टी जी है. मुझे एक पल भी ऐसा फीलिंग नहीं हुआ कि यार थोड़ा मैं नया एक्टर हूँ, थोड़ा इनसिक्योर हूँ, थोड़ा ये हूँ, थोड़ा नर्वस हूँ, कभी ऐसा हुआ नहीं है. क्योंकि फ्रॉम डे वन इट वॉज ऑलवेज everyone always made everything very comfortable for us.
to aap kuch apne kirdar ke bare mein kehna chahoge, aise kaun sa role play kar
raha hai? mera jo kirdar hai, mera kirdar ka naam hai Pali, aur Pali jo hai wo bahut hi intense character hai, aur wo seedha aankhon ke andar dekh ke baat karta hai jaise main abhi kar raha hu, aur wo ek gangster hai, and wo village ka ladka hai jisse जिसका सपना है कि वो एक बहुत बड़ा गैंगस्टर बने. आशुतोष राणा का जो किरदार है उनको उनके तरह बनना है, और बचपन से वो ही सपना देखते जा रहे हैं दोनों बच्चे, और उनका जो जर्नी है, जो उनका जर्नी गैंगस्टर पाथ पे जाना है उनको गैंगस्टर पाथ में, मगर क्या होता क्या है उसके बाद, मैं गैंगस्टर बनता हूँ, वो स्पोर्ट्स फील्ड में जाता है, और दोनों के बीच में क्या होता है वो कहानी है. बहुत सीखने को मिला आशुतोष राणा जी से, तो इतना सीखने को मिला, क्योंकि मेरे जो सबसे ज़्यादा जो सीन्स थे, जो मेरे सीनियर एक्टर्स के साथ जो सीन्स थे, वो आशुतोष राणा जी के साथ थे, और क्योंकि वो मेरे गुरु हैं फिल्म में, तो उनके साथ, क्योंकि उनका जो क्राफ्ट है ना एक्टिंग का, इतना इतना परफेक्ट है, इतना प्रैक्टिस्ड है, कि वो इतने सालों से कर रहे हैं कि उनको काम करते करके देख के मुझे बहुत सीखने को मिला. I would like my audience to watch the film, number one, like me, number two, and I hope you guys spread the word and make this film a big success, because it's something different, something you guys have not seen before, and trust me, you're going to get entertained in every way, and I'm here to entertain you for some time, so watch it. Thank you.
Do you think, are you being a role model to all these new generations coming into the industry?
No, I don't. No, I don't think I'm a role model. I'd rather be a friend and, you know, make sure that they are comfortable with what they're doing. You've got actors who are damn good in this film. You've got Chai, who's a brilliant actor. You've got, Akhil, who's very, very intense. And because it's their first film, I genuinely, from the bottom of my heart, pray that this film works. I'm playing a character in the film. They are the heroes and the lead actors of the film. But I'm happy because I'm playing a good character, too. I hope it does. My character is good. It's shaped up very, very well. I play an ex-major in the army who retires pre-retirement because he's not happy with something. Wants to train these Desi boys who manufacture guns and who shoot guns to play for the country, to shoot for the country. Success or failure is what one has to see in the film.